Have a blast. Enjoy your life. Start by enjoying the fact that God has given you the privilege of being born a woman. It is a humongous privilege. So powerful a privilege that most people would tell you that girls can't do this, girls aren't born, girls are second class citizens. All of those things is because they are very afraid of the power you are born with. Exercise it, celebrate it, and thank God every day that, if of all the things you could have been, you're a woman.